Okay, welcome back. Now, this is Chiamaki Gabiki of Restoria Consult. We are still continuing our logo animation course. Any logo you create with Render Forest, you have to make it your own because of the watermark there. So we are going to remove that watermark, go to your gallery. I'm going to my gallery now, and we are going to get out that logo. See the logo here? Logo is here, and we are going to open it with InShot. Okay, let it play. So you can see this render forest watermark here. So we are going to remove it. This in short is a video editing software. We're not going to go into the video editing part now. That's another course on its own. I'm just going to use this test here. I'll click on this test. This fourth icon here, and I'll write your story. That's my business name. I can use this arrow here to make it small or big, and I will bend it. Okay, let me just put your story account out. I'll shorten it and bend it. We'll use it to cover this place carefully. You must cover this. Don't allow anybody to see the render forest watermark. So when you finish, you come here, and this back arrow here on this Restoria Consult, on this green thing here, you click on it. It will tell you clip beginning. You select clip beginning. You come here to and click clip end. If you don't do it like that, it will just be on one spot. It will not start from the beginning and it will not end with the video. And you tick this good here. So I can go back and do it very well so that it will align very well. It needs to align very well. Just take your time and do it so that it will look professional. When you finish, you take this good and you save it. Once it's saved, it will come with that covered watermark, with the watermark covered. So that's how you cover any video you make with Render Forest, it must be covered. So I will see you. Next video.